What exactly is chemo brain and what are some of the symptoms?
So in a very simple way, chemo brain is defined as the problems with your brain functioning during and after chemotherapy treatment that can be related to the fact that people get chemotherapy. And those problems are very, for some of them, might be very mild, like inability to remember where you put your car key, which happens to all of us. Some of the patients might have problems taking executive decisions, like how to organize their kids' schedules or how to be able to go on a calendar. And for other patients, however, it can be more serious and be similar with the early stages of dementia, with numerous memory complaints and difficulty learning and difficulty expressing themselves.
Hi, I'm Wendy Hartley, co-founder of Breast Cancer Answers. You know, not every breast cancer patient benefits from chemotherapy. When I was diagnosed, my doctor thought I would need chemotherapy. But then I learned about the Oncotype DX test, which helps your doctor decide if chemotherapy could benefit you based on the unique biology of your tumor. My test results revealed I had a very low chance of my cancer returning, which meant I didn't need chemotherapy after all. To learn more about the Oncotype DX test, click this button here.